Alright, so greetings mga ka-Sky Watchers and mga ka-Spacers natin out there from Luzon, Visayas and Mindanao. And sa lahat po natin mga ka-Sky Watchers na nakatutok po ngayon worldwide and netwide, magandang araw po or magandang gabi. This is your ka-Sky Watcher and ka-Spacer Sir Jun Cahigal and welcome to another of our ka-Spacers vlog. So tonight, I will be using my Vixen Porta. Ayan, oh. The Vixen Porta Altazimuth mount. Testingin natin. Hindi ko magamit yung talagang telescope niya, yung Vixen Achromatic Refracting Telescope, the one that I featured in my last vlog. May problema lang po yung kanyang objective lens. So ang gagamitin natin na telescope ay ito. Mizar. Yan, this is my Mizar Refracting Telescope. Ayan, no? Vixen yung mount pero Mizar Telescope yung nakakabit. Ayan, alright. Okay, so this Mizar Telescope, ayan po, no? Ginagamitan namin ito sa aming mga free public telescope viewings. Alright, so we will be observing the moon. Yan, and the katabi po niya is Saturn. So tonight is August 3 and it's a moon-Saturn conjunction. Yan, no? So medyo may maulap pa rin pero tansyahan na lang po, no? The moon naman is visible. Alright, so bago po tayo magpatuloy sa ating vlog, again, don't forget to like and share this video so that we could reach more people, lalong-lalo yung mga estudyante natin out there so that they would be engaged and be inspired to love the sciences. And don't forget to follow us on our Facebook page, the Skywatcher Society of Las Piñas, and also follow us on our Facebook page, the Bedan Society of Young Astronomers. Follow me also on my YouTube channel, The Science Guy Professor Jun Cahigal. Please subscribe and click on that notification bell so that you will be updated on our latest videos. Alright, so we will be using my Mizar telescope, which is mounted on this Vixen Porta Altazimuth mount. Alright, let's look through the eyepiece and let's observe the moon. Alright mga ka-Sky Watchers and mga ka-Spacers natin out there. So what you are seeing now on screen is our waning gibbous moon. Siguro mga 96% to 98% illumination ng ating buwan ngayon. Today is August 3, 11:30 na ho ng gabi. Ayan, and our moon is in conjunction with Saturn. Ayan, mamaya, sana masilip natin yung Saturn. Buti walang ulap ngayon, no? Alright, so this is our lunar imaging tonight. August 3 around 11:30 in the evening. Alright, so again, please comment down below kung anong inyong masasabi sa ating waning gibbous moon tonight. Alright, and you can see dark patches on our moon. Those are lunar planes. So, ang tawag dyan ay Marias or seas. The word Maria is a Latin word which means seas. Ayan, kasi yung mga early astronomers, yung mga early sailors, they thought na yung mga dark patches were bodies of water. That's why they named it Maria. Maria means seas or dagat. While those bright areas are lunar highlands and impact craters. Alright mga ka-Skywatchers, so just comment down below kung ano yung masasabi sa ating lunar imaging this late evening na ho of August 3, 2023. Alright, and in a few minutes we will be magnifying the image of the moon. Ang ginagamit ko pong mount ay yung aking newly acquired Vixen Porta Altazimuth mount. Pero yung telescope na nakakabit dito is my Miser 3 refracting telescope. Ayan, medyo may problema yung talagang original na telescope nito, yung Vixen Apochromatic 70mm refractor ko. May problema yung kanyang objective lens. Alright. Okay, so I would like to hear from you, mga ka-sky watchers and mga ka-spacers. Just comment down below. And again, don't forget to like and share this video of our moon para marami pong makakita ng mga tao, lalo na po yung mga estudyante, so that they would be engaged and they would be inspired to love the sciences. Alright, so we are taking advantage of the clear night sky habang walang ulap. Okay, let's magnify the image of our moon. Here we go. Nako, yan na yung ulap. Alright, so at the center, you have the Copernicus crater. Ayan, no? Yung mga puti-puti na yan, those are impact craters. Yung malaking puti na yan na nasa gitna, yan, nagigitna po natin, is the Copernicus crater. Pero mas spectacular yan pag last quarter na po. Alright. And just imagine that you are on board the Apollo spacecraft na habang ginagalaw natin tong telescope. Ayan po, so maganda itong ano, Vixen Porta Altazimuth mount, na madali siyang gamitin. Alright. Alright, and nasa sentro po ng ating image is the Montes Apenninus mountain range. Ayan po, umakyat na po yung Copernicus crater, yung nakita natin kanina. Alright, so again po mga ka-sky watchers, mga ka-spacers, please comment down below kung ano ang inyong masasabi sa ating magnified image of our moon. Kayo po ba ay na-amaze? Kayo po ba ay na-fascinate? Alright, so shoutout ko sa mga bago kong officers ng Belen Society of Young Astronomers. So I will be meeting them very soon. And shoutout sa mga volunteers ko from the Skywatcher Society of Las Piñas. Ayan, i-move natin konti ito. Ayan. Alright, fantastic. Ayan po, no? And kita pa rin po yung Tycho crater. Ayan, no? Yung nasa baba ng ating image. The Tycho crater is about 84 kilometers across and about 4 kilometers deep. Ayan po, no? And very distinct yung kanyang rays or ejecta. Yung mga rays po, those are the parallel white lines that radiates along the rim of the Tycho crater. Nako, ayan na yung ulap. Okay, balik na natin yung buwan. Ayan talaga, no? We are at the mercy of the clouds. Yan, medyo hintay-hintay lang natin ng konti. Alright, so habang hinihintay natin yung mga clouds to clear up, again, shoutout po sa mga viewers po natin, sa ating mga ka-sky watchers, and sa ating mga ka-spacers out there. So sana wag po kayo magsawa sa ating ka-spacers vlog. So what we are doing is I am sharing the telescope with you. Yan, kahit na naka-online setup tayo. Alright. And just check out our Facebook page, the Sky Watcher Society of Las Piñas, sa mga free public telescope viewing. So we have schedules of free public telescope viewing this August sa katapusan. So just check it out po. Yan, talagang alanganin tayo, July and August, yan po talagang mahirap mag-observe ng mga heavenly bodies. Yan, kasi dito po sa Pilipinas, habagat season, rainy season po. Kaya tsambahan itong ginagawa natin. Ayan, okay. Ayan. So siguro tanggalin na natin yung camera sa telescope. Mukhang may makapal na ulap. Yan na po. Alright. Okay po. So there you have it. Ito po yung ating lunar observation. Naging maulap na ho. Sayang din natin observa ng Saturn. So ngayon po, August 3 is moon conjunction po. Alright, so sayang at maging very thick na po yung clouds. Okay, at least nakita natin po yung buwan, no, na nasilayan natin po yung buwan. And ito yung ginamit natin na telescope, itong MISAR refracting telescope, which is mounted dito po sa ating Vixen Porta Alta Azimuth Mount. Ayan na. Alright. Okay, so there you have it. Yan po yung ating lunar observation this day, August 3, 2023. Alright, so again, please like and share this vlog so that we could reach more people, lalong-lalo na po yung mga estudyante natin out there. Don't forget to follow us on our Facebook page, the Skywatcher Society of Las Piñas. Don't forget also to follow us on our Facebook page, the Bedan Society of Young Astronomers. And follow me on my YouTube channel, The Science Guy Professor Jun Cahigal. Please subscribe and click on that notification bell. Nauulan na ho. Alright, so see you in our next vlog. Bye-bye!